Is it possible that your next lawyer will be a robot? Artificial intelligence software systems, computer programs that can update and think on their own, are becoming increasingly popular in the legal community. Want to know more about AI and law? Keep watching! Hi, my name is Alex and welcome to AI News Daily. In this video, we will be looking at the first robot lawyer in action. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications. Let's get started. In many facets of its job, the legal business now employs artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence, or AI in law firms, may go unnoticed, yet it aids lawyers and paralegals in their work. AI in law companies, in particular, aids legal practitioners in transforming their practices by putting clients first in a way that has never been done before. Here are a few examples of how lawyers might use artificial intelligence in their firms. E-discovery, the process of scanning electronic material to obtain non-privileged information relevant to a case or claim, is the simplest and most typical type of AI in law. Lawyers can scan documents using search phrases or particular parameters, such as dates or geographic area, using e-discovery software. As a result, lawyers receive practically immediate responses, which is much faster than scanning paper copies. This additional time allows lawyers to gather more pertinent data. AI-powered legal research software works similarly to e-discovery software in that it allows lawyers to swiftly examine and search massive databases of rules, statuses, practice areas, jurisdictions, case laws, and more. Lawyers can use legal research tools to obtain information and better comprehend precedents. Conducting more thorough research at a faster pace saves both time and money for lawyers and their clients. Users can do research and attach it directly to pertinent case facts using tools that integrate with practice management software. Electronic document storage faces the same issues as hard copy document storage as law firms continue to move away from paper records. Although electronic records take up less physical space, organizing and finding papers remains difficult. AI-driven document management software stores and organizes legal files, such as contracts, case files, notes, and emails, using tagging and profiling functionality. This approach of archiving and organizing digital information, along with full text search, makes it much easier to locate documents. To ensure version control and security, document management solutions additionally provide document ID and check-in, check-out credentials. Document management software can also connect to other systems, such as Microsoft Office, to make it easier to share files. Legal professionals may automatically input form data straight from case records into templates utilizing document automation, saving time and effort. Legal document automation allows you to create letters, agreements, motions, pleadings, bills, invoices, and other legal documents in a centralized and efficient manner. Due diligence frequently necessitates the study of a significant number of documents, such as contracts, by legal professionals. AI can assist legal practitioners review papers more rapidly, just as it can with other document-related difficulties. Specific documents necessary for due diligence, such as documents containing a specific sentence, can be retrieved using an AI-based due diligence solution. Variations or alterations in documents can also be detected by AI due diligence software. What's the best part? AI can scan documents in a matter of seconds. While a human assessment of the data is still essential, lawyers can profit from significantly decreasing the laborious burden of document inspection. Determining the validity of a lawsuit or calculating its value necessitates a thorough examination of precedent-setting decisions. Lawyer AI can swiftly review precedents and assist lawyers in drafting more accurate and suitable papers using that information. Do Not Pay, according to Joshua Browder, is the world's first robot lawyer. It assists users in the creation of legal letters. You tell its chatbot what your problem is, such as contesting a parking ticket, and it will advise the appropriate legal wording to employ. People can type their side of an argument in their own words, and software employing a machine learning model matches that with a legally proper manner of saying it, he explains. The 24-year-old and his company are based in Silicon Valley, California, but Mr. Browder founded the company when he was 18 years old in London in 2015. I was a terrible driver as a late teenager in Hendon, North London, he admits. I got a lot of pricey parking tickets that I couldn't afford because I was still in secondary school. So, in 2015, he built the first version of Do Not Pay in a matter of weeks, basically only to impress my family. Since then, the app has grown in popularity in the United Kingdom and the United States, and it can now assist users in writing letters for a variety of reasons, including insurance claims, tourist visa applications, business or local government complaint letters, getting money back for a vacation you can no longer take, and canceling gym membership. Mr. Browder claims that the last two uses increased dramatically during the outbreak. Do Not Pay presently claims to have a paying subscriber base of 150,000 people. Mr. Browder claims an overall success rate of 80%, with just a 65% success rate for parking charges since some people are guilty. According to Eleanor Weaver, CEO of Luminance, which develops the software Ms. Hobson employs, lawyers adopting AI for aid is becoming the norm and no longer a nice-to-have. It is also used by over 300 additional law firms in 55 countries working in 80 languages. There were a lot of document-checking technologies in the past that were no better than keyword searches, like pushing Ctrl+F on your laptop, Ms. Weaver explains. She claims that today's advanced software, on the other hand, can connect related words and sentences. However, AI isn't simply assisting lawyers in sorting through documents, it can now also assist them in preparing and structuring their case, as well as searching for important legal precedents. Lawrence Lieberman, the leader of Taylor Wessing's digitizing disputes program, uses such software developed by an Israeli company named Litigate. He explains, "You upload your case synopsis and pleadings, and it goes in and figures out who the essential people are. The AI will then connect them, creating a chronology of crucial events and an explanation of what happens on certain dates." Meanwhile, Deloitte's legal chief technology officer, Bruce Broad, claims that his company's TaxEye software system can analyze prior court data for similar tax appeal cases. The business says that 70% of the time, it can properly forecast how appeals will be decided. Mr. Broad continues, "It provides a more measurable means of determining your likelihood of success, which you may use to judge if you should proceed." Will we ever see robot attorneys and barristers, or even robot judges, while AI can aid prepare legal letters and assist human lawyers? I think we're nowhere near it in reality, Ms. Weaver says. Professor Susskind claims that in the 1980s, the concept of a computer judge terrified him, but that he no longer cared. He notes that, even before the coronavirus, Brazil had a court backlog of more than 100 million court cases, and that human judges and lawyers had no hope of disposing of a workload of that size. So, if an AI system can anticipate the outcome of court rulings with a high degree of accuracy, he suggests that we should consider recognizing these forecasts as binding judgments, especially in countries with insurmountable backlogs. With that, we have come to the end of the video. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. See you again with another video.